come to the Circus of Value. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
The doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose? Looks like someone's been decrypting a code. We've confirmed completion of the ace in the hole. Su Chong has it, but unlikely to give it up easily. We'll update when we know more. What's that all about? There's bathyspheres, there's bound to be CO2 scrubbers.
And why is that?
If you don't remove the carbon dioxide from the air supply in a submersible, it'll suffocate. One thing I did like about Rapture, lots of new books to read. That will need a long-haul bathysphere, something where the CO2 buildup would limit the submersible period.
Thank you.
all this happen before. I've seen everything that will happen, and now... Now, I only see darkness.
You sent yourself here for a reason.
A debt.
That's what you want to call it.
This Atlas. I'm gonna have to kill him. Either that or he'll kill me.
Maybe so.
I'm not you, Booker. Some war hero. I'm not even me anymore. No tears, no omniscience, or whatever you want to call it. Just a whole lot of book learning. And a handful of lockpicks. Death trap. 28 known fatalities related to its use. Carbon dioxide poisoning. And they're still on the market.
That's deeply discounted, though.
Who moved my glasses?
The humpback whale. That thing is as old as the hills. Strictly bargain basement. You gotta wear an O2 tank and a mask. We won't find a scrubber on that. There. The stingray. Submersible time of 90 minutes. That's our girl.
All the way up there.
The grease monkeys had to get it up there somehow. Just gotta find the controls.
I told Sander Cohn I'm always ready to cut a record. I put on a show. Said he'd call.
No one around? Seems I still have the ability to scare off a patient.
I closed for you. now. What'd you say?
You cower like some cognitive primitive.
Seems to me you're against the guy making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for business.
You're not getting out of this, dear.
Jesus, Lamento.
You're listening to Radio Rapture.
That's what this
music for the discerning ear. And now, we've got something very special coming up next. This little lady, who goes by the name of Miss Elizabeth, was picked out of the thousands by the maestro himself, Sander Cohen. And when Sander finds a songbird, you know for sure she's gonna sing sweet. So here's Miss Elizabeth with The Long Commute.
Odd. Give me the cold shoulder. Well, enough of that. I got work to do.
Any thoughts of escape to the rubes? Life down in Fontaine's is going to be what you make of it. So make it great.
Sociology. There's all kinds of theories. I can sell something to me. Jose gets a piece. Conversation.
Skeptical.
Remind me, why am I supposed to care?
You see,
Me lads have taken a keen thirst for Adam, and there's a vintage right in front of me that'll do nicely.
If you kill her, I truly hope you are happy living down here. Put down roots, raise a family. Or maybe you think Andrew Ryan is going to ride to your rescue.
Fair enough. But remember, there are fast ways to harvest little sisters, and some very slow ones.